that lack of things of three. A purse of gold and an open heart, right full of charity. As this I speak of King Henry, for he lay all alone, and is taking him to a hunting house 7 miles from the town. He's chased the deer now him before, and the road down by the glen, till the fattest buck in all the flock King Henry he slew then. Oh, he has gone him to his house to make him bread and cheer, and in there came a grisly ghost a stamping on the flare. Tall as the roof tree of the house, her middle the house did fill. He's thrown to her his gay mantle, cover yourself if you will. Her teeth was all like wooden stakes, her nose like club or mace. I know nothing she appeared to be, but fiend from some hellish place. Some meat ye King Henry, some meat ye gave to me. And what meat's in this house, lady, and what have I to give? Oh, ye do kill your good brown steed, and bring him here to me. Oh, when he slew his good brown steed, now but his heart was sad. She ate him up both skin and bone, left naught but hide and hair. Mair meat ye King Henry, mair meat ye gave to me. And what meat's in this house, lady, and what have I to give? Oh, ye do kill your good greyhounds, and bring them all to me. Oh, when he slew his good greyhounds, now but his heart was sad. She ate them up both skin and bone, left naught but hide and hair. Mair meat ye King Henry, mair meat ye gave to me. And what meat's in this house, lady, and what have I to give? Oh, ye do kill your gay goshawks, and ye bring them here to me. Oh, when he slew his gay goshawks, now but his heart was sad. She ate them up both skin and bone, left naught but feathers bare. Some drink now King Henry, some drink ye bring to me. Oh, what drinks in this house, lady, that you're not welcome tea? Oh, ye sew up your horse's hide and bring a drink to me. And he sewed up the bloody horse's hide, 10 casks of wine put in. She's drank it in a single draught, left not a drop within. A bed now, King Henry, a bed you make to me. For ye must fetch the heather green and make a bed to me. has the heather green, and made to her a bed. And then he took his gay mantle, and over it has spread. Take off your clothes now, King Henry, and lie down by my side. O God forbid, said King Henry, that ever the like betide, that ever a fiend that lives in hell should lay down by my side. When the night was gone and day was come, and the sun shone through the hall, the fairest lady that was ever seen lay between him and the wall. Oh, well is me, says King Henry, how long will you stay with me? Then up and spake that fair lady, even till the day he died. For I've met with many a gentle knight that's given me such a fill, but never before with a man like you that has given me all my ill.